Computers are for gaming. That we did establish as soon as Intel and Nvidia started redefining their flagship models. That was all too clear when Witcher 3 came around along with No Man's Sky, Red Dead Redemption 2, and obviously the latest Call of Duty games. If you've been longing to play some or all of these and are looking for a quality PC, browse through our selection of the top 5 gaming PCs in 2020. For more information on the products, I've included links in the description box down below, which are updated for the best prices. Like the video, and don't forget to subscribe. Now, let's get started. We're opening up our review of the top 5 gaming PCs in 2020 with a budget model from CyberPower PC called the Gamer Extreme VR. In essence, this is a configuration you'd want for moderately demanding games, mostly single-player ones like Fallout 4, Witcher 3, XCOM 2, and similar. Of course, you probably will encounter some stutters on high settings, so you should keep them at medium for best performance. The Gamer Extreme VR sports Intel's i5-9400F, which is a 6-core 2.9GHz processor. It's pretty strong, but also somewhat outdated. It could potentially launch some 2018 or 2019 games, but that would be a long shot. It also sports 8GB of DDR4. While DDR4 type is pretty great, 8GB are pretty basic. You probably shouldn't engage in competitive clashes, although old-school MOBAs like Dota 2 or League of Legends will work like a charm. As far as storage goes, this PC sports 120GB of SSD and 1TB of HDD. Obviously, you'll want nothing but your operating systems on your solid-state drive, as well as maybe a couple of necessary programs, while hard disk drive is yours to fill with your favorite games. The Gamer Extreme VR comes with a pre-installed 64-bit Windows 10, which is quite great. You'll get to enjoy in your games as soon as you install them, rather than spend a day or two waiting for the system to boot up. GPU-wise, this configuration is supplied with NVIDIA's GTX 1660 6GB graphics card. It's neat, affordable, and decently strong, complementing pretty much every other feature of this setup. On a side note, this PC also sports a fully customizable custom RGB case and a complimentary RGB gaming mouse. Although this PC rig isn't exactly anything special in comparison to our other picks, it packs quite a punch for the buck, and then some. Even though Dell is probably more renowned as a laptop manufacturer, they also have quite a few top-shelf desktop PCs in their store. We've picked the G5 Gaming Desktop PC as our best value pick, mainly because it offers the most versatility in terms of core feature options. Basically, the G5 comes with a unique G5 tower that sports a rather exquisite outlook. Obviously, it has more than enough space for all the components and the cables that follow. The main benefit it offers is compactness, as it's tall and quite slim. In terms of raw storage, you'll get to pick between 1TB and 2TB. Both options are great if you don't mind the waiting time HDDs present as a potential and almost certain problem. Currently, this configuration does not feature any SSD options. Memory-wise, you'll have 8, 16, 32, and 64GB of DDR3 and DDR4 to choose from. While 8GB of RAM might have been a groundbreaking feature a decade ago, it's not nearly enough for most recently launched games. On the flip side, 64GB are more than you'll need, even if you aim to play the most demanding PC games, so we suggest going for 16 or 32GB. One of the things that separates this PC configuration from similarly priced models is that it supports VR games and devices. The latest, most advanced NVIDIA GPUs from GTX and RTX lines are at your disposal. Finally, you'll get to pick between Intel's i3, i5, i7, and i9 CPUs. Even the weakest of the i3s is still pretty formidable, although you might want to consider i7 or i9 if you're mainly playing competitive games such as Call of Duty, Warzone, or others, for example. Every G5 configuration also features superb cooling mechanisms packed with 4 thermal modes that you can adjust via Alienware CC, ensuring that the main features never overheat, glitch, or malfunction. All things considered, even the most basic Dell G5 configuration is worlds apart from entry-level and budget models, while the top-quality ones are vastly superior to most boutique setups. A compact rig is usually the best option for a gamer that lives or games in a small, cramped-up room when space is an issue. The size of the PC tower casing has nothing to do with performance, but having a compact setup might actually help you quite a bit. Let's start with the basics. Corsair's One i610 is a small powerhouse packed with Intel's i9-9900K octa-core CPU. NVIDIA's RTX 2080 graphics, and Corsair's patented 32GB of DDR4 RAM memory. That's pretty much all you need to run even the most spec-starved games, such as Forza Horizon 4, Grand Theft Auto 5, Kingdom Come Deliverance, or Red Dead Redemption 2, on ultra-quality settings. Backing up a bit, let's break down these core features. The i9-9900K processor is the ultimate Intel Core CPU. The only way to get ahead of its performance is to wire up two of them together, but that would be a massive overkill. The only variation of the i9 that is just slightly stronger is the i9-9900KS, but the differences between KS and K are subtle and minor. Furthermore, this PC sports NVIDIA's RTX 2080, a graphics card that is capable of rendering and handling any open-world game down to the smallest details on the highest settings. It would suffice to say that you won't need another GPU for at least a couple of years, and that applies only if you're looking for the best of the best. Corsair's proprietary DDR4 RAM handles the bulk of in-game mechanics, and with 32GB, you're set to hack, slash, shoot, pillage, and burn your way through any quest. It offers a stable, consistent, and reliable performance, and that's putting it mildly. Storage-wise, the One i610 rocks 2TB of HDD, there are a couple of benefits here, and a few trade-offs. The benefits are obvious. You'll have enough room for more than 20 of the most spacious games, such as Mount & Blade Bannerlord, or any remake of the popular Resident Evil series. The trade-offs are also pretty obvious. Hard disk drives take substantially more time getting the system up and running, so you'll have to wait for a couple of minutes every time you turn your PC on, as well as when launching games directly from the drive. At the end of the day, this machine was designed to cater to anything a gamer might want or need. Furthermore, its compact tower makes it even better for college kids and students that typically live in small rooms and apartments. HP's Omen Obelisk looks absolutely phenomenal with all the RGB lighting tubes, but its performance is the reason why we've declared it as our best high-end PC pick. Firstly, let's discuss its CPU. The Omen Obelisk features Intel's i7-8700 Central Processing Unit. Even though i9 beats i7, the 8700 variation is pretty close to the top. Needless to say, you can run any existing PC game without ever encountering any performance-based problems, so it's safe to assume that you won't need to consider an upgrade anytime soon. Its GPU is NVIDIA's RTX 2080, an 8GB dedicated graphics card that can easily support any given game on any kind of settings. Even though stronger versions exist, it doesn't get much better for the money, and since you're already paying top dollar, you should expect quite a lot from it. 32GB of DDR4 SD RAM, two blocks of 16GB comprise the random access memory of HP's Omen Obelisk. You could do with less, but you certainly don't need more for gaming purposes. Lastly, this PC configuration sports a balance between SSD and HDD in terms of storage space. You'll have 512GB of SSD for your PC's OS and a full terabyte of SATA HDD for your games. In short, this is a purely win-win situation, and you should only consider upgrading the storage if you're gaming all day and night while shifting between GTA 5, Red Dead 2, Borderlands 3, Bannerlord, and competitive games that feature tons of updates on a regular basis. We briefly mentioned that Omen Obelisk also has a cool RGB lighting package. The front logo blazes in bright red, and there's a non-customizable interior light that shines for as long as the PC is active. It's a shame that such a cool PC only flares in a single color, but it does so with ominous radiance. Our last pick is the best overall PC, one of the strongest powerhouses you could get for your money. Alienware's Aurora R9 looks absolutely fantastic, and its performance is simply through the roof. First and foremost, it rocks 9th generation of Intel's i7-9700 CPU. This is an octa-core 4.7GHz processor that will have no trouble starting any newer game, including the most demanding ones. Although we hope to see any kind of i9, the 9700 i7 is more than you'd bargain for. In terms of RAM, you'll get 16GB of HyperX DDR4. You might feel like your games would be a bit faster with 32GB, but you can always upgrade 16 existing ones should the need arise. Aurora R9 offers plenty of space. It rocks two separate compartments, 512GB of SSD, and a full terabyte of HDD. It's also fully compatible with both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth version 5.0. Last but not least, Aurora excels in connectivity as well. It sports 5 USB 2.0 ports, 3 USB 3.0 ports, a single USB 3.1 port, 2 Gen 1 USB 3.1 ports, and a single HDMI connector. At the end of the day, this setup is incredibly versatile and robust, allowing you to launch anything from Mafia 3 to No Man's Sky on the highest configuration settings. If you're a gamer looking for the best setup your money can buy, we highly advise you start saving up for the Aurora R9. Thanks for watching, and that's all for now. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, see you guys later.